O rĩrĩ mũteithia na mũini ti Karangwa Mũrai aragerera ihinda-inĩ iritũ mũno nĩ ũndũ wa gũcambio nĩ mũrũ wa nyina ũrĩa mũnini kwao. Rĩu mũthee Kĩengei wa Toria kana Bishop Ben ona thengia wake gũkorwo atarĩ na ngwatanĩro njega na Karangwa wa Mũraya, rĩu nĩ arĩkĩtie kũrekereria mĩario ĩrĩa yagegia aingĩ. Na before ngũmenyithie ũrĩa kũrathiĩ na mbere rĩ, na gĩtũmi gĩake kwaria mĩario ĩyo rĩ, ndakũhoya na gĩtĩo wĩtĩkĩre gũsubscribe, share na ndũkariganĩrwo kũhihinya gakengere. Nĩ gũkoretwo na nditimũrano nditũ mũno gũkũ ng'enda-inĩ cia ũkinyanĩria thutha wa ndeto kwĩyumĩria atĩ mũrũ wa nyina na Karangwa na ũrĩa mũnini ũrĩa ũĩkaine ta Kũrũga wa Mũraya atĩ nĩ anyitirwo akĩenda gũthũkia kana kanini ka mũini ũmwe wa nyĩmbo cia kũgooca Mwathani. Rĩu ningĩ ndeto cia kũmakania nĩ cirĩkĩtie kwĩyumĩria na iria ciatiga aingĩ makĩona na tũnua. Ĩno nĩ thutha wa Karangwa wa Mũraya kũhithũria atĩ he mũndũ ũmwe ũrĩhĩte brother yake ciringi 8,000 nĩguo etĩkĩre gũthũkĩria mũrũ wa nyina rĩtwa. Eria ya nĩ Ndungua Toka Nitoke na Karangwa wa Mũraya nĩ akoretwo anyitĩrĩire andũ a bamĩrĩ yao na njĩra nene mũno makĩria. Na thutha wa ndeto ici kũrega mĩtheko na gũtamba gũkũ ng'enda-inĩ cia ũkinyanĩria ta mwaki wa nyeki, rĩu Karangwa wa Mũraya nĩ arĩkĩtie kuuga atĩ ciigana nĩ ciigana na kũhithũria maũndũ marĩa mothe ekĩire mũrũ wa nyina ũrĩa ũramũcambia. Harĩa ategwĩtigĩra arekereirie ndũmĩrĩri na kuuga atĩ, "All said and done, this young man is my brother. The same person who sent him 8K to tarnish my name has tried it many times with different people, but it was not successful. My brother Samuel, I have forgiven you. I have tried to start a business for you for more than 3 times, and before the end of the week, I will make sure that you will be doing to earn your living. I gave you my house 4 years ago, and I have never even visited that area to see how it is, just because I trust you. Finally, remember, I am just your brother. Before they influence you to hate me, just remember I will remain to be your brother. I love you somewhere, Karuga Muraya." Ekira emoji cia wendo. Ndũmĩrĩri ĩyo yake nĩ ĩrĩkĩtie gũtiga aingĩ na maithori kuona atĩ Karangwa wa Mũraya aragererio magerio-inĩ maingĩ mũno nĩ ũndũ wa kĩyo gĩake hamwe na ũtana wake. Na hau nĩho mũthee Kĩengei wa Toria aremirwo kũkirĩrĩria ũhoro ũcio na kwĩyumĩria live na kuuga atĩ, "Abimelech said to Isaac, 'We have come to you because God has blessed. We have seen that God is with you. May God be with you in this new week. When God is with you, a harvest will be experienced in your desert. Your new well shall bring out water in due time. May people see God in your blessings. Good morning from Kenya."
Ũhoro ũcio nĩ ũtumũrĩte maoni maingĩ mũno kuuma kũrĩ arũmĩrĩri a Karangwa nginya harĩa maugĩte atĩ,
"You are a man and nuthu Karangwa. Ingekuwa wengine, wangekuwa washa give up na wanakuambia maisha ni yake. Kuwa brother yake doesn't mean maisha ni yako. Kudos." Onake augate, "In the actual sense, you owe him nothing. Even if he is your son, he is old enough to take care of himself." Onake amushokiria na kumwira ati, "Watu wamebahatika sana kuwa na such brothers na wanafungua mdomo tu. Na angekuwa kama mimi nang'ang'ana bila kufikiria niko na mtu wetu anaweza nisaidia hata nikiwa mgonjwa. People should learn to survive on their own." Onake augate, "Your brother feels so entitled to be helped by you. So, no matter how many times you help him, he will still demand more and will never appreciate you. Forgive him, yes, but leave him for now. We all have that one person in our family. Otherwise, peace is paramount." Nake amũcokeria na kũmwĩra atĩ, "Inaumanga sana aki, kwanza helping someone who is not ready to be helped, but demanding soft life because his brother is working." Onake augate, "Kabisa, these people try to manipulate brothers emotionally and they will never do anything for themselves waiting brother's help. Mtu afanye kazi. Onake augate. This one is very lazy and has got a lot of entitlement. Na ohe kireba wega. Dina kena. Onake augate. I wish I had a similar brother like you, wakulilia in times of need. Unfortunately, sina hata mmoja. God bless you, Mr. Wonderful, and may never get tired of doing good. Onake augate. Be strong, my brother. Kwa familia kukikosa mmoja kama huyu, shukuru Mungu. Ata hiyo si kwa ubaya, atashughulikia, ungewacha asome na yake. Hiyo 8K amepewa aweke kazi nayo, ndo ajue maisha ni ngumu. Ee, kira emoji ya kurakara. O, nake akamushokiria na kumwirate. Wewe wacha ujinga, damu ni nzito kuliko maji, haezi muachilia. Kwera kwa mwere heria newe muru. O, nake augate. Nani uroga watu jameni, you should be happy if your brother is successful. Watu wengine ni mbwa tu. O, nake augate. He is blessed to have a brother like you. Amepewa hadi nyumba, we, he should be your number one intercessor. Asiwe na roho ya kukupiga vita kama Cain. O, nake Amush okeria na kumwirate. For me, I support Karango 100%. There are people who are very ungrateful. Ata uwafanyie kila kitu, ni bure tu, be wise. O, nake augate. But he is a grown up. He should live his life and owe him nothing. What you have done is out of goodwill and not entitlement. O, nake Amush okeria na kumwirate. You are supposed to check where the weakness is and you try to help him and uplift where you can. Onake augate. Karagoa muraya. The reason an adult and a grown-up man cannot understand how to take care of his business 3 times now, you wonder akili yake iko na shida gani. Probably, he knows you will help him always. I have started businesses for extremely needy single moms, and they have done it to brave themselves for their kids, knowing they have no one to turn to except themselves. What of a man, seriously? Aikira emoji shiakura akara. Onake akaugate. You are enabling him to be lazy. You need to give him timeline to vacate your house if you need it back. And you also show him how to fish and let him fish on himself. He is a grown-up man who is able to take care of his 6 children. It reaches to a point in life where blood is no longer thicker when there is disrespect. Onake Ahiga Derethi Onakugate was given a 3-bedroom house by his brother, has married 3 wives, stayed with his 3rd one, who has 6 kids, and none is his. In that house, has bankrupted 3 businesses, put up for him by his brother. He kinda likes the number 3. Akagwana mitheko.